You don't have to follow the wave. You know, there's a wave. And in order for the water to splash on the wall, it is contingent on a collection of waves. Just a lot of waves. Wave, and in order for the water to splash on the wall, it is contingent on a collection of waves, just a lot of waves.